isn't it?
Get in.
It's nearly as hard as putting your jacket on.
Oh, God. What do you mean putting my jacket on?
No, he's seen the vlog. People going to school, people going to work.
Shut up!
Yeah, people are still at work, people are still at school.
You want to hear?
Dude,
whatever.
I'm here with Clayton, who is my athlete manager here at EHP. How are you finding day one?
It's good, it's busy, man. I don't know if you guys have had a chance to look around, but the show's pumping.
Yeah.
The group's busy, it looks good. Athletes are looking pretty.
Somewhat pretty. Some prettier than others. Is everyone behaving themselves? That's most important thing.
Honestly, so far, so good.
Yeah.
So, not much to worry about. We've done a few of these shows.
If anyone's wondering, Clayton's the guy that has to pull me in line when I'm misbehaving at expos. If I ever go walk about and I'm not found at the booth, he's the one that has to reprimand and punish me. We're on good terms at the moment, though.
We've had a pretty good run the last few weeks. We haven't clashed heads too much.
Not too much, but
it's hard managing people that aren't quite on the same intellectual level as some of the other athletes. Robbie's been doing this for a few years. He's really been investing time into learning how to just
be a normal human being.
Be a part of society, so it's working.
Good working relationship. So hey, I'm Charlie. Robbie Frame is an absolute legend.
Traps and carbs.
What is it?
That's
the carb race.
What is that?
This one, it works
at the end. What are those? There's another set of shoes I haven't seen.
I saw Zac Smith, he was saying World Gym.
World Gym?
Yeah.
What's it called? He's gonna also, was thinking, well, Carlton and Jeff were also thinking, like one of their gyms or something. I don't know which. What are you thinking?
When you see someone like this in the flesh, you said it. You said it.
Yeah, I reckon the thing. I want
to touch to make sure that it's real.
I'll go anyway, bro.
It's real. It's as real as it bloody well gets.
Yeah, cause how do I get my arms?
Shut up. You're three weeks out from comp. How many years away from the stage have you been? Like 2 years?
Yeah.
2 years away from the stage.
Yeah.
Too much eating. Too much eating.
Taking on the what? 3.2 kilo burger?
3.2?
That's the one me, him and Aaron did.
3.2 kilo burger.
I didn't complete it though.
But eating.
You were meant to. Yeah. No, I couldn't.
I was meant to go.
I don't know. Where were you?
I don't challenge him. So you're 3 weeks out from comp. How are you feeling?
Yeah, feeling good. Feeling good at the moment, yeah.
Yeah. And the comp's in Las Vegas?
It's in Vegas, yeah.
So 2 years away from the stage. How are you feeling? Are you nervous, excited?
Nah, definitely, like, you know what, though, I was nervous before, but I'm actually kind of excited just because I'm, like, a lot heavier before, and I know I've made, like, some sort of improvement,
yeah.
So I'm actually happy. I'm like, you know what, I'm going to be in Vegas afterwards, so that's good enough.
The man already has his eyes on the prize after the fact. He's not even worried about it. In fact, I get the idea that you picked this competition just because of the location that it's being held in. But nonetheless, 2 years away from the stage, every single time I see you get bigger and better.
Thanks, man.
It is going to be absolutely amazing to see this man on stage once again.
Oh,
thanks.
Cheers, brother. Thank you.
Seriously, fuck me. You are. Like, <it's, laughs> just, seriously. Behind, he's a big motherfucker.
Good, like, I think we might be training now, are we?
Yeah.
Oh, well, I don't know. Quam dog.
That's what I thought.
Where we were like, oh.
What if
the
front in Sydney?
Dude, no. It's quiet. Yeah, it's alright. Yeah, true. That's what I thought it was
going to be. That was like what I was assuming this whole week. That was fine. That was good.
Just lagging behind it. It's a one man show.
There we go. Now we've got a mate.
Robbie, this is for you.
Yeah, I was going to say, oh, it's the 40th anniversary reunion of, I'm not 40 years old, but.
Oh! Hello, Mum. Hello, Mum. Hi, Mum. Hi, Dad.
I've got this.
That's how it works. You just
start. All right, you've got our key?
Yes.
Let's roll. Apparently my bag's already there. I don't know this.
I took my bag up.
Yeah, but apparently they take my bag up. I don't know these things. I always take my bag up. I don't stay at hotels. And in fact, I don't like other people take my luggage.
No?
I carry it.
That's how you got so big, bro.
Yeah, functional training. Literally, farmer's walk, my luggage up to rooms. What room are we in?
606.
606, give you a tour of the room. Leading the high life with EHP. This is us. This is actually quite nice.
I got both of them.
Yeah. All right. Well, we can I'll take the floor. Can I have a pillow?
I gave you a chair. I asked them to bring a chair up for you.
That's nice.
Cool.
That's.
Get comfortable.
That's the chair. And. I'm allowed one pillow. Cool.
Yeah, that
you,
one.
You keep those. I will take this little nook under here.
As long as you know your place, we're good.
Yeah. I'll use this jacket as a doona cover. No, I won't. Now it's locked. Okay. You
know what? It just got bad to worse. I'm just
gonna, couple of familiar faces from last year's expo, which was good, who I hadn't seen in 12 months, and then there were some people that weren't able to see me last year and had waited 12 months to see me, and that was pretty awesome. So yeah, nice to see some familiar faces.
Rest, relax. The Wallabies versus All Blacks.
Yeah, I've still got that I got that bet with Rosie.
Dude, that's gonna be hilarious.
Did you notice how I started saying I'm going to have to find an All Blacks jersey? Because that just shows the lack of confidence that I have in the Wallabies. I love the Wallabies, but I just can't see them doing it. Not in this weather either. Your prediction for tonight's game?
All Blacks is going to win by 30 points.
All right, I'll have to tip the Wallabies.
Okay, yeah. All right.
And I'll tip the Wallabies by 5.
It's all over. The drop was.
Damn, it feels good to be a gangster. A real gangster.
I think you saved yourself because I think if she won, her bet was that she put makeup on you. I think that's what I heard her say.
Was it?
I think that's what I heard her say.
I thought she said she had to put. Oh, okay.
And then you.
Oh, what? Said, so she was going to say the makeup thing for me?
I think that's what she said. She was going to put makeup on you.
No.
Next time, Rosie.
from Zach. I don't think anyone can look as pretty as Zach did after that. I'm just telling you that I've got Beyond Meat at late in my bag.
So you need to go just get off the street and bring back the team. It's true.
For the whole team. Really?
PSI.
I don't have PSI. No, the person that's got PSI is Rosanna Arkle.
Her mouth dry.
It was dry.
She's like, I'm about to get fuddled.
What's your call tonight, Rachel? Wallabies or All Blacks?
I'm going to say.
She's an Aussie girl.
Wait, let me feel for it.
The Wallabies and All Blacks are playing, and then she goes, "Go Australia!" Are they even playing?
All Blacks.
I don't know.
I forgot that the Wallabies were Australian. Lauren, do the haka.
Do the haka.
No.
Do it. Don't look at her. She gets all nervous.
Don't make me do it.
You look stunning.
Hey!
Oh god.
Yes, sir.
Dude,
whatever.
I enjoyed it. Did you think he was definitely going to edit that out?
It was weird. You had like a massive brain fart. I briefed for ages.
Get out.
I just thought he looked like you were just thinking he's definitely going to edit this out, and he just did you up.
Yeah, no. He tells me the way it works is he just keeps the camera rolling, and you just get to see the real deal.
That's good though.
I was going, who's Joseph Rakic? And he was a miscar.
Really?
Yeah, yeah.
Would he post like
all the time? Like and like had big rep, like you had the rep count, rep power thing.
Yeah.
That's like all the leet speak, all the like in before like OP. All comes from the misc.
See, I was too young for that, I think. How old were you when that was peaking?
I don't know. You would have been about 6 years old. I was
five.
5 years old. Yeah, you would have been. You would have been five.
Born in 2004. That feel.
Dad feel when born 2004. Yeah.
See, I wasn't active on that.
It was ruthless. Like, you go on there, you go on to every other forum category, and there's like a couple of hundred, maybe 1,000 topics like or threads that have been started. Mm. You go on the MISC, millions. Like a million.
And they were so random too, weren't they? Like they were just like...
Just weird things. Anything. Like, yeah. He's gonna tear it off the bloody bone. Come on, come all.
Eggs you on, you just do it. Like,
somebody call the ambulance. Oh dear. Off the bone.
There we go, guys. He just tore his back off the bone. Good stuff, Zach. Move along. Ambos just came out.
Can we get a stretcher for him?
Yeah,
we get a stretcher for him.
Peter, Rain just said it's closed.
What?
Rain said that it's closed. Or like there's no staff or something.
We don't need staff.
What, 300 kilos? And if he doesn't, he's never coming back again.
Game over.
Haven't squatted in that long years. Guys, Zach just told me he's about to squat 450 kilos. Just snaps my back as soon as I get on.
It's like, Sean, I can't do it. Like, it doesn't matter. He's going to do it anyway.
He's going to do it for you, guys. Good try, Zach.
Game.
He goes to the next guy.
Oh, dear. Where is this place?
Are we going to be able to get in?
Yeah, they just got in. They just asked.
Oh, okay, cool.
We're going clubbing, yeah?
That's what it feels like.
Yeah, it's
too many guys and not allowed to get in the gym.
I'm gonna let us
wait for some bitches.
Yeah,
no. Girls going to the gym.
No. Okay, so I'll go first. They put the two girls in the middle. Then you at the end. Oh, thanks, man.
Thank you.
All right.
Thank you for being 10 minutes late.
We're here. World Gym.
I am so keen to train.
Thank you.
So I'm borrowing these aminos. I'll give you back every single amino acid, I swear to God.
Is it?
I owe you 1 gram of glucine.
How good's finding the scoop?
Oh, we'll be. Are you gonna do chess first?
Yeah, I'm just gonna do it because I don't have a chest.
Nah.
I've got a chest.
Well, I will probably do some calves at the end as well.
Actually, me too.
Because I have a fixation on getting big calves.
I already have massive calves, so I'm trying to get too big.
So we'll join each other for calves. This is going to be a workout of abuse for me. So I'm going to send him into something exciting.
Hang around to watch me abuse him and send him my invoice after for the session.
Traps and calves.
Traps and calves today, you know, working on the pump of the trap.
For the gram?
This is great for your glutes.
This is for the gram.
My glutes are killing me. Boys, girls, there's a Nando's 750 meters away.
Oh.
Anyone want Nando's or do we want to go somewhere else?
Oh.
Who do Nando's?
It's quite I need easy, water.
Okay? But we're athletes, it's like it's 10.
Yeah, that's
cardio.
Fine. Anyone want to piggyback and jump on this aesthetic beast?
I just can't handle the heat. Alright, so that concludes day one of the Brisbane Fitness Show. We started at 4 a.m. It is now closing in on 10 p.m. We've got the red carpet treatment, straight up to bed, Z City, bring on day two. Alright, so that concludes day one of the Brisbane Fitness Show, which started at 4.
Not that.
Come on, do it again.
My voice?
Oh, I'll probably see you go there.
Okay.
Text me. You. What's up?
Okay. Alright.
See you later.